So it's 2019, and you know what that means. That's right, people make New Year's wishes, which they failed to commit after the first week has ended already. But even though people know that they probably won't even maintain their New Year goals for the first month, people still end up making them. My biggest goal that I want to achieve during 2019 is getting the GLPT N2. Which is the Japanese language proficiency test, and the N2 is like one of the highest levels. But that's not all, because after I achieved my GLPT N2, the year after that, so 2020, for the people who can count, I will try to get my GLPT N1, maybe. That's maybe one of the New Year goals that I probably won't be able to do or achieve, because GLPT N1 is quite a lot. And also, I probably won't need all the vocabulary or grammar that is inside of GLPT N1. And do I have any other New Year goals that I probably will not do? Yes, I want to have more self-discipline, but that's one that I've been working on quite a long time already, so I probably won't give up on that one very easily. I always want to keep improving myself in a better way. Not like with making videos, because the last time that I made a video was probably 5 months ago. So I have 12 months to... I have 11 and a half months left to be able to get myself ready for the GLPT N2. I will do it in December, you can also do it in July, but I probably won't be ready until July, and I want to improve myself as much as possible with my Japanese so that I can achieve it without too much trouble. But I will achieve that paper that says N2. Omerito. During this year, I want to make more videos about how I'm learning Japanese, videos about teaching you Japanese, videos about more traveling things, because that's what I originally started this channel for travel videos, because I like traveling. But my interest changed a little bit to learning Japanese, so I'm doing Japanese now as well. And I'm swaying my hands around a lot, I don't know why, but that's just me. So click here to subscribe, and let's have a great year together, and see you in my next video. If I didn't fail one of my newest resolutions, which is making videos. Good luck keeping your New Year's resolutions, and hopefully you haven't failed them already. Good luck.